Hello friends, welcome to my new series of React Bootstrap. Today, we'll set up environment, create a new project, and check the site demo. So let's get started. Before working on React Bootstrap, we need to create a React project. So open the official website of React, which is react.js.org. Click Get Started. Create a new React app. And we will be using Create React App. Before using this one, you need to make sure you have Node and NPM installed on your machine. If these are not installed, you can open the official website node.js.org. You can then download and install them on your machine. Once Node is installed, NPM is automatically installed. You just need to make sure you are using Node version greater than or equal to 14 and the version of NPM greater than or equal to 5.6. After these are installed, we also need NPX. You don't have to worry if you are using NPM version 5.2 and over. Now, let's create a new project. So copy this command line, open code editor, open the folder, I'm using React. Then in terminal, you can paste the command line and where it says my app, you can replace them with your own project name. I would say corporate. Once happy, you can hit the enter key. Now, this might take some time depending on your machine and speed of the internet. So let's just wait until it is done. To open the project, type cd space corporate. This is the time to add React Bootstrap in the project. So open its official website, click Get Started, copy this command line and run them in the terminal. Again, this might take some time depending on your machine and speed of the internet. After that, we need to copy the CSS. So copy them and add them under src folder and app.js. You can paste them at the very top. Once done, let's run the project using npm start. This is the landing page of React. Now let's test whether our React Bootstrap is working or not. So I'll be adding the button component. Copy the import of button. You can add them at the very top. Then copy the button element. For now, I will remove this header element and instead I will add the button element. Let's also remove the import of logo. Once done, check the site and we can see the button. It means React Bootstrap is working. Now it's time to take the demo of the website. So this is the site we will be building in each session. We got header at the top. Then we got carousel, about, services, our works, our teams, testimonial in a carousel, pricing and plans, blog, contact form, and finally a footer. This is the end of the session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.